Hi guys, welcome back to the Game of Trading channel. This is Barker. In this video, I'm going to share initial steps of technical analysis for beginners. How to screen a company by charts technically in stock markets. I'm going to explain about line charts, bar charts and candlestick charts are two-dimensional representation of price over time. There are many types of charts available in stock patterns, but most popular and widely used among them are line charts, bar charts, and the candlestick charts. The x-axis, that is the time axis, is crucial. The unit can be month, week, day, hour, 5 minutes, or 1 minute. The shorter the time period, more detailed the chart becomes. The beauty of time in technical analysis is that the same concepts apply to charts irrespective of time frame of observation. However, the success rate of individual patterns or indicators based decisions may vary across time frames. Generally, higher the time frame of chart, relatively higher is the probability of any concept in market. First comes to the line charts. In line chart, each and every price point is represented as a dot. The x-axis represents the time scale and the y-axis represents the price. Each dot or point represents the closing price at the end of a unit of time. These points are then joined to form a line. This is the simplest form of a chart, but this is quite good if we want to plot 3 to 4 similarly price of stocks in a single chart and compare more over the line. Chart gives the clearest idea about price direction of a stock. Well, next comes to the bar charts. A bar chart is comprised of a series of bars. Every bar has 4 important price points: 1 open, 2 close, 3 high, and the last but not least, it's low. The bars are represented in green or red color when close is higher than open, and red color when close is lower than the open. The bar charts are more detailed than the line chart and are good for demonstrating or spotting the classical price patterns. We will discuss about the classical chart patterns in appropriate time in further videos. Next comes to the candlestick chart. The concept of candlestick charts came from Japan. That is why they are often referred to as Japanese candlestick charts. These charts are the most popular form of a chart representation price behavior during each time unit is represented in the form of a candle. If the closing price of a stock is higher than open price during a particular time period, then the candle is green. If the closing price is below the open price, then the candle is red. Each candle has a body and 2 wicks. The distance between open to close is represented by the body of a candle, and the upper and lower wicks represent the highs and lows of a candle. As well as every candlestick has its own name, I am sharing few important candles as diagrams for all candlestick patterns. I will make one exclusive video for candlestick names. Candlestick chart is specially not only because it adds a special visual clarity about the price action, but also because of a single candlestick or 2 or 3 consecutive candlesticks together form a pattern that indicate reversal of a prior move or give conviction on continuation of the ongoing move. These are called candlestick patterns. We will discuss about them in due course of time. After getting introduced to the concept of a charting, we will discuss about candlesticks and their names. I hope that you all like this video of line chart, bar charts, and candlestick chart introduction. My upcoming video is about candlesticks and their names. Before winding up, kindly do subscribe, like and share and comment as well as thank you.